enjoy.
Always hit the road, Jack.
So, tell us, what kind of car are you driving today?
Today I'm driving my little baby, the 3.5 Corolla. When the sun comes up and there's no rain, you drive this one.
Nice.
It's not driving, it's like enjoying.
Really?
Yes.
And what you like about this car?
Everything. The way it's finished, the way it's handling, everything.
And can you tell?
There's no other car such perfect than the 3.5 Corolla.
And
you still have the feeling that you drive.
Nice. And can you tell us the history about the car?
This one I bought it, I think 17 years ago in California from the first owner. It had only 50,000 miles, or 46,000.
Cabriolets. Can you tell me something about it?
The 3.5s were the last 111s built, and they first put a 6-cylinder in it, and then after a little while they put the 3.5 in it. And this came out like one of the nicest cars. And the good thing is they only built like 2,500 of it, so it's not a high construction level. They only build also like 2,500 300 SLs. So actually it's almost rare, like 300 SL. And some of them get destroyed, so I think today there's still a few left, but at least 300 to 500 are gone. But the only thing is you have to watch out when you buy one. They made like maybe 1,000 fake ones. So check the VIN number, check the body of the car when you buy one, and make sure you buy a real car, because it would be a shame spending that much money on a fake car.